students. We have our chorus performing tonight. We have our jazz band performing tonight, our advanced band, and our beginning band. So we have some great, great programming for you tonight. Let's give all of the students a round of applause. Quite a few of these kiddos that are sixth grade, and I don't like that at all, because that means this is their last performance as Brookfield Elementary School students. We know they're going to be amazing at the junior high, and we'll certainly follow their musical careers once they get there. And I have to let them go, as we all do, but this is their swan song, so let's, of course, give them our best support. I will let you know that just like we did with the K-3, they are being videotaped, and they will be on YouTube. I put out the link today in my Twitter feed, and also through the White Tiger News. For anyone who wants to see that K-3 concert, the link is right there. You can just click on it and go right to that information. We're going to do the same thing with these kiddos and make sure that they have the opportunity to be seen by everyone, even those who couldn't make it tonight. So who's starting us off?
Jazz band.
Jazz band. Okay, let's give our jazz band a round of applause.
Thanks so much for coming. My name is Mr. Weisman, and I am the new band director here. And I'd just like to say how happy I am to have landed in Brookfield. I just bought a house on Lake Quaybach, which is awesome. I'm going to buy a boat and go fishing. Can't wait. So I'm really happy not only to be a part of this community physically, but also to be a part of this musical community here. I've had a really wonderful year. There's so much support for the arts in this town, in this district, actually. I've been very fortunate to work with some very fine people and some very fine students. And all of you, as parents of music students, we really appreciate you. So thank you for coming, and thanks for letting us have such a great year. So we are going to start off our portion of the program, this is the jazz band, with a song entitled Killer Joe. And Joe Roderick, it is not for you. Okay, not for you. Alright, so here we go. We're going to start off with Killer Joe, by the way. There are some people in this band that are going to improvise today for the first time in public ever. So, when someone is finished improvising, please give them a huge round of applause. We would appreciate that, okay? Thank you so much, everybody. We hope you enjoy Killer Joe.
Here we go. Ready? Let's start up.
stand up, take a bow, and ask the lovely and talented Blaine Cooper and Miss Ann Boucher, their first show ever in public. Give a round of applause for that. That was amazing. Killer show, the Jazz Band. So, our next song is written by Victor Lewis, and it is entitled Rock the House, and it is obviously a polka. It's not a polka. This is a rock and roll song. It's okay. So, as I was saying, the soloist is always the most vocal person in the band. It's just the way it is. So, this is, what's his name? Victor Lopez. That's what I said. His name is Victor Lopez, and this is a rock and roll song, and we're going to have a whole bunch of people stand up and solo in this. If you're soloing this, I want you to stand up right now. Stand up right now. Okay? Stand up. Give a round of applause before they solo, please. We have Jimmy Bunny, we have Damian Sargent, we have Ryan Kelly, and Eric Stone. And we have, you're going to do it? Excellent. We have Finn Hanrahan, we have Gabe Recor, Dalen Hearn, we have Ethan Kennedy, and that's it. Oh, Spencer Cook, and Will Cooper, you can play again? You got the bug. You got the soloist bug. You got to help us all. Here we go. Ready? Victor Lopez. Here we go. Be your last one. Stay with me. Come on. One, two, begin. One, two, ready, go. Brookfield Elementary Jazz Band. They work out once a week on Fridays, the last day of school, after school, every week, since March.
Yeah.
February, March. They work really well. Give them another round of applause, please. That's fantastic. Guys, excellent job. Excellent, fantastic. All right. Now, we're going to move on to our beginning band. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, this is the beginning band for Brookfield Elementary, and these kids have been playing, really, they've only been playing their instruments for 6 or 7 months. We started in October, November, December, or whatever. So, 6 or 7 months, and they meet with me once a week, and I teach them French horn, and trumpet, and clarinet, and all these other wonderful instruments that I'm sure most of you have heard in the privacy of your own homes. I'm sure you enjoy it. So, they've been working extremely hard. We meet once a week, and this is actually their first public performance. This is the first time that they've played out in public, so I'd also like you to give them an extremely well thought out round of applause, please. Awesome. See, we got the applause even before we play. The rest is easy. Okay? So, we hope you enjoy our first song. I've switched it in the program. I apologize for that. Our first song is going to be Conquest. Okay, and it was written by Brian Balmages. Okay, we hope you enjoy this. Thank you so much.
Okay. This is the back row. Here we go. Say the beat.
And this song features Auld Lang Syne in it, features the National Anthem. There's a whole bunch of Americana, hence the name American Spirit March. And this was a challenge for us. We worked really hard on this. There's a lot of really dedicated musicians in this band. They really have really surpassed my expectations. I'm so happy to hear how well these guys have played. So let's enjoy this song. Here it is, American Spirit March.
Thank you.
tell you a little bit about us. So my name is Mrs. Cross. I am the preschool through sixth grade general music and chorus teacher here at Brookfield. I'm finishing up my fourth year here as the music teacher, and I have loved every single minute of it. It has been wonderful. So I just want to thank the school community at large, Mrs. Hosterman, my students, and of course their supportive families for such a great time so far. So this is our chorus. These are students in grades 4 through 6. Anybody's welcome to join. It's not an audition group. It's whoever's willing to give up 30 minutes during recess on Mondays. So it's not a lot of time, but we get a lot done. And I'm very, very proud of what they've accomplished. And each year that I've been here, I've challenged them a little bit more. And they have not let me down yet. They keep rising to the occasion. So I'm really proud of the program you're going to be hearing tonight. We're going to be performing 3 pieces that we did in a competition. And so we got some really nice feedback from some adjudicators that gave us some tips. And so we're singing a song in Latin tonight. We're singing a song in English, 2 songs in English, and 1 in Swahili. So hopefully you will enjoy the variety. First one is Antiphonal Song 2.
Oh, 'Cause I will always be there.
Let's give it up to you.
everyone else have a seat for me? I just want to really quickly give them a message as they move on to middle school. I'm going to miss you tremendously. I'm going to miss your voices, your spirits, your little faces. We love you so much, and we wish you all the best next year. Thank you for sharing your voices with us.
Okay, so we are going to start our part of the performance off with a song entitled Atlantis, and it was written by Ann McGinty, and we just finished actually playing this entire program with the entire region at our Great East Festival, which was a lot of fun. We got a gold medal. Give them a round of applause for that gold medal win. Thanks so much. And in case you didn't know, the Corps got a platinum in that same thing. Give them a round of applause. It's fantastic. So, we're very proud of our music program here, and also, I'd like to take a few seconds just to thank Ms. Barras, who has helped me in my first year immensely. She's a wonderful music teacher and a wonderful person. Right? So, thank you all, Ms. Hostman. Thank you so much for allowing me to work here with these lovely young musical minds. So, without further ado, we are going to start our portion of the program with Atlantis, and we hope you enjoy this. Thank you. And our final piece to conclude the concert time is written by James Swearingen, and it is entitled Above and Beyond. And I hope you all would agree that these guys have really risen above and beyond playing all this wonderful music. Give them a round of applause, please. Alright. Woo! Last one, guys. Alright. Good for you.
Without you. One last round of applause for these amazing